you guys, Kaken, and I'm back with another video. And today, I'm going to be doing trends that need to die in 2019. So, y'all like a whole little boy today. Like, I'm giving y'all a little stud vibes. Not on purpose. It's just the outfit I wanted to do. Because I got on the Supreme drill. Period. Alright, so y'all, I'm going to be doing trends that need to die in 2019. Like, they need to die, they need to go bye-bye, like, period, bye, good luck, goodbye, stay in 2019, because I don't want to hear this stuff after 2019, like, lay this stuff to rest, let it sleep, let it die, it's over with, period, it's over with, all right? Let's get into it. This intro is hecka long, but let's get into this video.
Alright, so let's get into this video. I have a list on my phone of trends that I think should die in 2020. Alright, so my first one would have to be the word period poo. Like, everywhere I go, everybody in my school was like, period poo, period poo. Like, what was the purpose of adding period to it? Poop to the word period. Like, we get it. Y'all like to say poo. Poo is a commonly used word. I don't get it. But period poo? Really? Okay. I know this trend should already be dead, but it was still trending at the beginning of this year. It needs to die in 2020. And that's period. And my next one is the big bulky fillers. Kill them. Murder them. Stop selling them in stores. I'm tired of looking at them. Yeah.
I don't like the way they look. They look like spacesuits. They look like something you wear when you're in space, like in zero gravity. Like you're aware of having like a space photo shoot or something. That's what I feel.
The next one is exposing. Well, I feel exposing should die in 2020 is like, okay, everybody make mistakes. And if you make a mistake, that should be left between you and the person you make the mistake with. It shouldn't be on social media. It should be just between you and that person that you made the mistake with. Nobody else should know about that mistake except for you and that person. So,
yeah.
Lying. Like, I know I'm not the only one who hates liars. Like, if you lying about stuff like your age, what you do on a daily, all of that, if you lying can get you in trouble, lying can get you killed, lying can have a lot of things happen to you with lying. That's why I feel like it should die. My bad, my flash. I'm sorry, y'all, my flash. Ooh, my camera. Oh my gosh, I can't wait to get my new camera. Okay, so the next one. Dudes playing with girls' emotions. Like, so say you talking to a I'm a dude. I'm talking to a girl at school, but then I also talk to another girl in my neighborhood. But and then they find out about each other because one they got a mutual friend, and a mutual friend tell them about the other person. Then now you looking stupid because you got two girls that don't like you, and two girls is beefing with you because you cheated on her with the other girl. See, lying can get you caught up. You don't know what one girl might slash your tires, the other girl might break into your house, kill you. You don't know what's gonna happen. Lying can cause a lot of stuff to happen to you if you didn't know. Alright, so let's go to the next one. Trends and needs to die in 2019. This next one. Toxic people, like toxic. I don't care. Like, you being toxic, like, toxic relationship, toxic people, toxic everything. Like, I don't like toxic people. Like, toxic, like, you need, I like to have positive energy around me. The people who I'm cool with, I try to keep everybody cool with each other. I try to keep everything, like, perfect. I don't like to see anybody sad, like, that's dealing with me and it's like, cool with me. Because, like, toxic relationships. Well, I feel like toxic relationships need to end because toxic relationships, you can end up getting hurt. A lot of times people get hurt. A lot of people's feelings get hurt emotionally and physically. Like, I just feel like being toxic in general should die. Like, Bye. Alright. So the next one is Black Air Force activity. So I've been seeing this all over YouTube and people doing videos about some Black Air Force activity. Like honestly, black, they're just shoes. Black Air Force activity. Like what? What? And people saying, "Oh, I ain't gonna mess with her. She got on Black Air Force." Like I crack jokes about it because it was like trending and stuff. But I'm just at this point, like the Black Air Force is, it got the Black Air Force stuff. It gotta go. It gotta go, bro. Alright, so the next one is, alright, I'm gonna head out. So I've been seeing this all over Instagram. If I find some, they'll be on the screen. But I've been hearing this all over Instagram. Like, alright, I'm gonna head out. Alright, I'm gonna head out. I even seen it on my teacher board in class. Like, please, 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 please. Stop using alright, I'm gonna head out. Like, we get it. They're relatable. The tweets are relatable, but please stop using that phrase. I'm tired of hearing it. No, I'm not the only one. Like, if we get it. You're gonna head out. We get it. You finna leave. We get it. Let Patrick and SpongeBob be happy in peace. Amen. Hallelujah. Stop using SpongeBob. How you use SpongeBob to talk stuff? Ugh. I actually have this on here twice. Body shaming. Like, okay, so this is what I hate this with my heart and soul. So there may be some girls who have pretty faces and have no type of figure, no type of booty. Like, just have, it may have and no booty. And they get, and like me, I'm one of those girls who have titties. So I feel like it's not right how you continue to talk about those girls, about the way that their body was made. God made them a certain way. So God makes some girls with a lot of booty, and God makes some girls with nothing. God didn't want everybody to be the same. Well, everybody was not made the same. Everybody's not meant to be the same. If one girl is happy with herself, let her be happy with herself. That's how I feel. Like, y'all, you deserve to be happy just as much as she deserves to be happy. If she's okay with her body being the way it is. Because a lot of girls do stuff to try to impress other people. Me, I feel like if you don't like me the way I am, you just ain't gonna like me. Because I'm not finna change for you. I'm not finna change for nobody else. I'm not finna change for nobody next week. Okay. iPhone 11. Max Pro. Okay, so why I hate this phone so much? What is the purpose? Why is Apple trying to turn their phone into cameras? Please. Please, 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 please. I know it's not going to die, but please. Apple, you could have just made... We already have panoramic mode for that, so what was the purpose of you making that? So we have panoramic mode. Hold on. Okay, so I don't know how to do it. I'm not good at doing it. But you know, we have panoramic mode for it. This mode. For that. So, what's the purpose of this? So, what's the purpose in you having the wide camera range? Like, for me, after you update your phone, all the cameras really look the same to me. Like, I have took some video clips where, like, I have an iPhone 11. And I just have this same little phone. It all depends on the lighting. You do not have to buy. It's no perk. I still have an iPhone 7 in 2019. And I might have it for another year or so. But, hey, it's a phone. But I feel like, what is the purpose of making a wide angle to a phone if you already have panoramic mode? I don't know exactly how to use panoramic mode, but like it's made for you to take wide angle pictures, take long pictures. That's what it's made for. Bucket hats. I haven't been seeing many of these, but I've been seeing them and it's driving me crazy. Like bucket, like what? Ew, just ew. Bye. Keep 2019. You can have that. Keep that. Keep that. Do not bring it back. Please. Do not bring it back. I don't want to see that.
This next one is targeted towards YouTubers. Not on purpose, but I'm like tired of seeing this, bro. I'm so sorry. I'm so tired of seeing people fake their pregnancy. It's going to be all over the media. Everybody going to know about it. So why do you do it? Like, everybody don't know. Like, if you're actually having a baby, that's fine, post that. But, like, don't just lie so you're pregnant just to get the attention that comes with being pregnant. Because a lot of people get famous from being pregnant, from having a child. But don't do that for the clout. Please don't. Please. I do not want to see another pregnant YouTuber that actually isn't pregnant being pregnant just for the clout. Like, no, sis. If you're gonna be pregnant. If you wanna reveal your pregnancy halfway through your pregnancy, you really have to reveal your pregnancy. Just be real, just be truthful, just be honest about the truth. And that's nothing but the truth. No one likes people fake lying about something. If you're giving a gift into this world, you need to be telling the truth, not lying. Because if you actually have the baby, when you actually have a baby, people are not going to believe you until they actually see that your stomach is showing. And, like, a lot of people don't trust people like that. If you're lying to somebody saying that you're pregnant and you're not pregnant, like, you're going to lose people who really believe. You're going to lose trust in people. You're going to lose different situations. Do not fake pregnancy. It's not cute. And it's not, and that's something you should be proud of. And that's how I feel. And that's how I feel. Period. Alright, so y'all, this is the end of my video. These are the trends that I really wanted to die in 2020. / to be left in 2019. But I'm going to put trends that need to die in 2020 because they need to die. Please die. Please. I'm hoping these trends do die because I don't want to see none of this stuff in this next year, in 2020. New vibes, new mindset, new everything. But like, oh yeah. And also, one more thing that need to die in 2020. You saying you're gonna, like, you put words to your actions. Please put words to your actions. Like, say you're gonna do this. Don't say you're gonna do this. Do it. Do what you say you're gonna do. But believe in yourself. Make great choices. Do what you gotta do to achieve what you said you wanted to do. But let's end. I'm gonna close out this video. Follow me on Instagram at k.kj_. Remember, positivity is the best policy. Oh, and follow me on September 5/7. K.kj. Out of here. Well, I skipped over one. Oh, I look a hot mess versus when I was shooting the video. But one I forgot was, and I oop. Like, please. Don't bring it out oop into 2019. I am such a catfish. I'm such a catfish, bro. So, yeah. Alright. It's the end of this video. I'm out.